Hello and welcome to Business Today's Daily Tech Wrap, where we take you through the hottest headlines from the tech world. Instagram accounts with a huge follower base can now apply for account verification directly via a form. For this, they need to go to Settings, tap Request Verification and fill in the required details. Instagram also rolled out general security improvements with about this account feature. Under this feature, users of prominent Instagram accounts can know when this account was created, its physical location, any username changes during the past year, and the advertisements the account runs. Xiaomi rolled out the stable Android Oreo update for its Redmi Note 5. The device, which sells as Redmi 5 Plus in China, runs Android 7.1.2 Nougat. This global update will bring MIUI 9.6.5.5.0 to the device, which is based on Android 8.1 Oreo. Recent leaks also suggest that Xiaomi could launch its Redmi Note 6 Pro sometime soon, and the device is expected to be priced in a range of 200 to 250 euros. Xiaomi's Poco F1 went on sale in India for the first time today. Four variants of the device with prices ranging from 20,999 rupees to 29,999 rupees were available via Flipkart and Xiaomi's own website. The device runs Snapdragon 845 coupled with up to 8GB of RAM and 256GB of internal storage. The Poco F1 will be available via flash sale once again on September 5 via these channels. And that's all from us today. If you like what we do here, please like, comment and share. And if you're watching this video on YouTube, please subscribe. And while you're at it, do not forget to press that bell icon. Thank you.